What's up, everybody? It's Amtrak Fan, back for another video, out in Folkston, Georgia. It's early in the morning. Probably wonder why, because the rush hour. Yeah, rush hour is like supposed to get busier at night. I got here early because...
CSX.
Hold on. Hmm. Okay, do y'all hear that? That's the radio detector coming from this. This is a platform to watch trains.
Oh, well, now I think he's at 569, the leader.
Huh. Now, maybe ES44 or something like that. Well, let's go wait for our first train to come. There it is.
Okay, shh.
Okay, you saw that this CSX intermodal train, I-143. We got Amtrak coming. It's two Amtraks. Well, I'll get the numbers out for you. We got Amtrak 91 Silver Service heading south from New York City to Miami, Florida. Passed by Jessup. And there's Amtrak Auto Train 53. It's right behind the Amtrak 91. So it's supposed to be two southbound Amtraks coming. We'll go intercept that, but supposed to be, there might be more freight trains coming. We'll see.
Yeah. I don't blame him. I have to put my finger.
It's getting bright.
My lights are dead. Thank you. There he is. There he is right there. Alright. Here we go. He's on one number one track.
Alright, everyone, everything's kind of nice here. Guess what we got? Some rail fanners.
Rail fanners, hooray!
Yeah. So, there's a train coming up. It's a northbound CSX. That train should be coming up soon. Hunt.
That's the one dialing up the dispatcher.
That's the radio and rail fan platform. Let's go. Wait for that northbound CSX. Let's go, baby. Yes.
Ryan, just want to make sure I'm not in shut, man.
I'm shooting this way.
Are you shooting that way?
Yeah.
See how slow he is?
It's coming up 45 miles an hour. Limited speed.
Thank you.
There it is.
There it is.
That one's coming from Atlanta, it looks like.
Hi. Okay. Oh, from Bedford Park in the morning.
left mine.
Thank you. single intermodal train. There it is. Thank you. Oh no.
And there's nothing we can do. Oh no. Yeah, I should have thought about that. We probably had a medium approach. You know what? It probably happened, Mark. He has a medium approach to the at the next one. We have a medium approach to go into the siding. And now he's probably gradually sending him down to a step.
Okay, that train was a monster local. I've never seen a monster local before. It's a big train with 980 axles. Well, we'll wait for the next one.
Mark?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go.